Oh, hi. I'm just having my morning tea with honey, and I'm sitting at a high top table with a beautiful redhead.
Oh, you're so sweet, Dennis. Can you keep the tea over here? Well, I don't want you to spill it.
I wouldn't spill it on you because we're here at a stable table and we're not in my car. There's a woman who's suing, a woman from New Jersey suing Dunkin Donuts because she got the hot tea and she says the cup fell apart.
That's what I thought. Did the cup just fall apart
or blew
the
up.
Lid fell off?
Tea
what happened?
I don't know. The lid came off and she spilled it on her legs. And just like the hot coffee lady with McDonald's, mm-hmm. If you can't handle a hot beverage when you're in your car,
don't drink it.
Don't order one. Go inside and have your hot tea or put it next to you.
Common sense.
We'll talk about it today. Yeah.